guys, they... My girlfriend said she wanted milkshakes. So I guess we're making milkshakes. So first of all, we're gonna need to gather our ingredients. What kind of milkshake do you want?
Surprise me! Chocolate!
Alright, so first of all, you need a blender. I like to add in a little bit of artificial vanilla extract. Vanilla ice cream. And whole milk. Alright, since you want chocolate, you're gonna need to get a little bit of chocolate. Or a little bit of chocolate.
Alright, so first of all, we're gonna have to prepare our items to be blended. You can start scooping the vanilla. There we go. Maybe a little bit of some and then milk, but for sure you know, make sure that you kind of finish your chocolate. Someone's gonna come home and wonder where all the other grocery bars went.
Snooze you lose.
Then top it off with milk. What you want to aim for is basically equal volume milk and ice cream. Or you can change it a little bit either direction depending on how thick it is. Alright, so once you manage to release your chocolate from its plasticky prison, see, it really depends on how much to put in on how angry the girlfriend is when she requests it. Alright, now one last thing that you need is something to drink it out of. My beer glasses could work. I forgot the whipped cream, but hopefully she won't notice that.
Is it good? Am I still in trouble for playing on the Xbox?
Uh-huh.
Back to the kitchen.
Alright. Plan B. So, next one we're doing is peanut butter.
Alright, well, that didn't work. At least I got a milkshake out of it. Tune in next week. We'll make, like, tacos or something.